Slasher gang! Hey, can I get all my slashers? Yo, we got some new information on Duncan. This is Detective Jerz Flow 201 here with that NBA 2K23 news. Dude, I thought we were done with the news, but it just keeps coming and coming, so I ain't mad. Here we go. Mike is finally came out of his hole. I don't know where this man was at. But let's get straight into this. Driving dunk rating dictates how easy it is to block dunk attempts. Flashy dunks boosts your takeover meter faster than the basic ones. Okay, so you know, right trigger down. You know, you do the special moves. Back scratcher, windmills, tomahawks, and other flashies are much harder to block in general. Dude. Are slashers about to go crazy again? I mean, are they absolutely about to go crazy again? Yo, shout out to Ashley from the 609 plugging me up with the information. You already know I'm up on it. You already know. Dude, and we have some new information on the shooting. It's like you could choose a whole bunch of meters, but to be honest, we don't use meters because we get a boost without it. But this is kind of cool for the new people that are coming to the community and they want to see like how to... Oh, no, I don't like that one. I don't like that one. So let's just see. Oh, this one's at the bottom of the feet. Okay, I kind of like this one. I believe that was 2K19. I believe that meter. New dunk meter for dunking and the metered skill dunks from NBA 2K23. Ability to force difficult dunks in traffic with a time shot meter return. I kind of like it, but then again, I don't. I mean, I think it's not fair that if you just come down the lane and you just press right trigger, you just dunk the ball. So I guess they did have to add some type of like gap, a skill gap to it, but it's kind of really annoying, you know. I really don't like it because sometimes I feel like it's laggy. I don't know about y'all, but the new commands allow us to expand the dunking controls to let you dunk exactly how you want without accidentally firing off a skill dunk. Okay, I like that you weren't expecting. When driving to the basket with the sprint trigger held, the new pro stick control map for dunks is as follows. So if you want to do a two-hand dunk, you're going to go right trigger up. Right is a strong hand. Left is the weak hand. Okay, we're not going left then. Down is a rim hang. Up is a flashy two-hand. Down, up is a flashy one-hand. Up, down is a normal skill dunk with the meter. And down is a rim hang skill dunk. That's going to take some time to get used to, but we're probably going to be going like up, down, up. Mike tweeted, bullet passer is gone. Pass speeds are tied to the pass accuracy rating. Must have for playmaker. So you got to put up that passing. This is some gameplay they got going on for us. Okay. We got the ball, brother. We got Curry on him. You see him dribbling? Yo, he looks really tall. Okay, you see the fatigue at the bottom? All right, I love it. I love all the information. Yo, my bad. I got little man in the back. Also, double takeovers for current gen. Because a lot of people were already talking, going crazy. So Mike already had to put an end to that. Animation purchases on new account bound. I love this. So basically, if you buy something for your play shot, it will go to your slasher build as long as it meets all the requirements. So that is also a big dub. I really love that. 15 more shooting meters can be unlocked throughout the year. Yo, it's going absolutely crazy right now. Shout out to my boy Big Peasy. I see him, man. But yo, this is the information here for my slashers, and you know I'm always slashing gang. So let me know if you guys are digging all this new stuff that is out. It's your boy Jerz, and let's go see what other information 2K got for us.